Would you not want to give a big round of applause for the Japanese Modi who is sitting here? I always keep on telling him that his three letters are part of Modi.
M-O-D-I
and I-D-O. And he looks so lovely and handsome and smart. You agree, friends? A big round of applause. We are so proud to welcome Honorable Governor Edo and a 44-member strong delegation. And when I talk about Honorable Governor Edo, he is one of the longest serving governors on record, not only in Japan, but in the world.
He
became a governor in 2001.
And in Japan,
every 4 years they have an election. 2001, 2005, 2009, 2013, 2017, we were there in April, and he is elected again in August of 2017 for four more years. And he will complete in 2021. 20 eventful years, carrying forward A, B, C, D, E, F, about which the delegation heard when the governor mentioned. A was academic, B was business, C was cultural, D was disaster management, E was environment protection, and F was food. And you know, A, B, C was coined by us, and he took it forward to D, E, F, and together, the AMA and Indo-Japan wants to carry forward this alphabet today. So after A, B, C, D, E, F, what do we have?
G,
H, I, J, K, L. Shall we complete it? G for Gujarat. H for Hyogo. I for India.
I wa Indo.
J for Japan.
J wa Nihon. K for?
Kobe.
And all this would be incomplete without L, which is in our heart. L for love.
L は love です。
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. So Gujarat loves Hyogo, Ahmedabad loves Kobe.
I need a beard to look good in Modi suit.
Kimchi, namaste.
Takashi-san, a big applause because he has shook hands with me. AMA is very soon going to have the Japanese garden, courtesy, the HPA. So big round of applause to him.
Okay, in 3 years, or we will have a time in Japanese garden. Thank you.
Toshihiki Yasui, would you like to say something?
Minasan, konbanwa. Presentation wa asu desu node, asu made tanoshimi ni motte.
Please wait until tomorrow for the pleasant surprise and announcement.
あの、一番大切なことは市民同士が仲良くなることです。そのことに私たち一生懸命頑張りましょう。ありがとう。
I know that when it comes to international exchange, the grassroots citizen-to-citizen exchange is the most important aspect, and for that, let's work together.
Oh, Mizuchi-san, please. Mizuchi-san is leading a 16-member strong business delegation. Mr. Norihisa Mizuguchi, Director General International Affairs, Hyogo, please. The Chairman of the Hyogo Economic Development Center, Mr. Masaki Akagi, Mr. Hironori Koike, the Vice Chairman of the Japan-India Friendship League of the Hyogo Prefectural Assembly, Mr. Tensei Yamashita, Secretary General of the Kobe City Assembly, Mr. Akira Yamamura, the Executive Director of the International Department of the Kobe City Assembly, our favorite now, interpreter, one and only one, Etsuko Miyamoto, Mr. Takao Fujita, the former speaker. I kept you in the last for a good reason. Would you please come up on the stage? And I want you to do namaste the same style you did in Kobe when you gave the reception for our delegation. You gave your namaste in the Indian classical dance style. So I want you to do that.
インドの伝統的なダンススタイルでナマステの挨拶をしていただいたのを覚えてるんですが、皆様にぜひ披露していただきたい。どうぞ。
What a wonderful way. Please, go.
そして、その時に約束した、今度の訪問で必ず行きますっていうことが果たせて大変嬉しく思っています。And
I know that I promised him that I will definitely visit him in Gujarat back in April. So I'm so happy that I fulfilled the promise.
Thank you.
日本庭園は一生懸命議会で検討します。
So I will make sure that we will deliberate on the establishment of Japanese garden at the Ahmedabad Management Association.
Once more. There you are. And before, ladies and gentlemen, we see the puppet performance, the final words will be from our one and only beloved Governor Edo, and give the entire delegation a standing ovation and response for the wonderful evening.
Good evening, everyone.
パテルさんのこんなに素晴らしい歓迎を受けて大変感激をいたしております。
I am so impressed by this grand and warm welcome organized by パテル-san. So we only signed the MOU last year, but our relations actually started back in 2001.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H-I-J-K-L
Lまでの深い深い深いお付き合いをさせていただき、本当の意味でのインドと日本、グラジアートと兵庫、アメダバードと神戸の交流を築き上げていきたいと思います。
But I mentioned that our relations started back in 2001, but I am determined to drive these relations even farther into the future under the alphabets from A through L in a very profound level. Beautiful. And we will have a significant relations between Japan and India, Gujarat and Hyogo, and also Ahmedabad and Kobe.
しかし このモディジャケットには大変びっくりいたしました。
But you know this Modi jacket that was a gift from Mr. Patel and I had no idea he had prepared it for me so it was such a big
That is the M after the L the Modi
everyone attending here, may I propose a toast. Please now join me.
Kanpai!
Large number of delegates who have come from various companies all over Gujarat. I want to say that this delegation from Hyogo Kobe is led by the one of the longest serving governors in Japan, Mr. Toshizo Ido.
Today, later in the seminar, seven companies from Hyogo Prefecture will be giving a presentation about their businesses. So I hope that this information will lead to further strengthening of the economic ties between two regions.
It is my pleasure to give you an idea about roadmap for investing in Gujarat. While we are talking of bullet trains, it will need lightweight, durable wagons. Gujarat industries can look for partners and you can look for your investment in Gujarat.